What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. We got another diss record. Kendrick just dropped another diss record to Drake a few days later. It's called 616 in LA. This is another play on Drake's timestamp records. And then in the middle, you got a look like a MMG glove. Which I tried to find this. It hasn't been officially released on this channel, but people got a hold of the record some type of ways. But we about to listen to it. This will be my first listen. I don't know if the lyrics for it is out yet. I don't think they are, but let's get to it.
Yeah. It's survival. I think somebody lying. Smell somebody lying. I don't see no fire.
Off-white sunseeker at the marina. Fuck a phantom, I like to buy yachts when I get the fever. Wine cooler, spill on my white t-shirt, the sightseer. Trifecta, money, morals, and culture. That's my leisure, my visa. Passport tatted, I show up in Ibiza. Luke Cali's dwellings in Brooklyn just to book me some pizza. Who can reach us? Only God can teleport this type of freedom. God, my confession is yours. But who am I if I don't go to war? There's opportunity when living with loss. I discover
who I am. Who am I if I don't go to war, huh? This is crazy. Once again, he opens up with an oldie record, which also speaks to the mood that he's in. He's still in that euphoric state. This is crazy.
Passport tatted, I show up in Ibiza. Luke Cali's dwellings in Brooklyn just to book me some pizza. Who can reach us? Only God can teleport this type of freedom.
Wait, what did it say?
Pizza. Luke Cali's dwellings in Brooklyn just to book me some pizza. Who can reach
Luke Cali's something? Luke Cali's delis and pizza something in Brooklyn. You know, it's interesting. Drake made mention of him being in a penthouse in New York, and then right here, Kendrick is talking about being in Brooklyn.
Spill on my white t-shirt, the sightseer. Trifecta, money, morals, and culture. That's my leisure, my visa. Passport tatted, I show hub in Ibiza. Luke Cali's dwellings in Brooklyn just to book me some pizza.
Tattooed, I show hub in Ibiza. So right here, he's talking about going back to his hometown of Compton and also traveling overseas to Ibiza.
Money, morals, and culture. That's my leisure, my visa. Passport tatted, I show up in Ibiza. Luke Cali's dwellings in Brooklyn just to book me some pizza. Who can reach us? Only God can teleport this type of freedom. God, my confession is yours. But who am I if I don't go to war? There's opportunity when living with loss. I discover myself when not far short. Raise my hands to a fallen sky. I fantasize me jumping planets immortalized. I correspond, three angels watching me all the time. Put my children to sleep with a prayer, then close my eyes. Definition of peace. Tell me who gon' stop me. I come from love, and still cover my heart, then open me up. Remember when picked up a pen, lyrics that I can trust. Timid soul, staring in the mirror, asking where I was from often. I know this type of power is gon' cost, but I live in circadian rhythms of a shooting star. The mannerisms of Raphael, like a heel, they give you art. But the industry's cooked as I pick the carcass apart. Yeah, somebody's lying. I can
the industry's cooked as I peel the cork. Corpses apart. God damn. I think right here, this next part, he's about to get into the Drake shit. He's kind of just styling and profiling so far.
I can hear only give you art, but the industry's cooked as I pick the carcass apart. Yeah, somebody's lying. I can see the vibes on act. Even he looking compromised. Let's peel the layers back.
He got an academic side. You know what's crazy? Being included in two diss tracks back to back, you get praised by your mans and then you get dissed by the man he going against, right? Somebody's lying. So right now, this right here lets me know that Kendrick is came out of his slumber and he's paying attention to what's going on. You know, like a bear coming out of hibernation.
The cork is apart. Yeah, somebody's lying. I can see the vibes on act. Even he looking compromised. Let's peel the layers back. Ain't no brownie points with beaming your chest. Harassing ant. Fucking with.
Ain't no brownie points with beaming your chest. Harassing ant.
On act, even he looking compromised. Let's peel the layers back. Ain't no brownie points with beating your chest, harassing ant. Fucking with good people, make good people go to bed. Conspiracies about cash, dog. That's not even the leak. Find the jewels like cash, dog. I just need you to think. Are you finally ready to play? Have you ever, let's see, have you ever thought that OVO is working for me?
Fake. Whoa! This goes back to the Weeknd saying that there's leaks in this camp. Have you ever thought that OVO is working for me? That a line like that would make your ass high under the bed and be paranoid.
Ready to play, have you ever, let's see, have you ever thought that OVO is working for me? Fake bully, I hate bullies, you must be a terrible person.
Fake bullies, I hate bullies, you must be a terrible person. Oh boy, what he about to reveal? Is he about to reveal that the people that's around them ain't really feeling them like that, but they too scared to say something, and behind the scenes they seeing something? And you know what's also interesting? Drake made a line like that too. What's the matter? Your moves change. You speaking as if I'm not in the room. So they both basically saying they have ears inside of each other's camps, pretty much, if you think about it.
People go to bed. Conspiracies about cash, dog. That's not even the leak. Find the jewels like cash, dog. I just need you to think. Are you finally ready to play? Have you ever, let's see, have you ever thought that OVO is working for me? Fake bully, I hate bullies. You must be a terrible person. Everyone inside your team is whispering that you deserve it. Can't tussy slide about it. This one is just gonna resurface. Every dog gotta have his day. Now living your purpose. It was fun until you start to put money in the streets. Then lost money cause they came back with no receipts. I'm sorry that.
It was fun until you started to put money into the streets, but lost it because it came back with no receipts. So basically, he's doubling back to Drake using his money to get info and getting people taken care of in the streets, which Pusha T alluded to with the 100K line of Drake offering to get dirt on Pusha T. But remember also, Kendrick said something about... I know shit about people that make gonna wanna look like a saint, or wanna gonna look like a saint or something like that.
OVO is working for me. Fake bully, I hate bullies. You must be a terrible person. Everyone inside your team is whispering that you deserve it. Can't tussy slide about it. This one is just gonna resurface. Every dog gotta have his day. Now live your purpose. It was fun until you start to put money in the streets. Then lost money cause they came back with no receipts. I'm sorry that I live a boring life. I love peace, but war ready.
I'm sorry that I live a boring life. I love peace. So basically he's saying that he know that Drake put money out in the streets to get dirt up on Kendrick, but they came back without receipts. Yo. Yo.
Purpose. It was fun until you start to put money in the streets. Then lost money because they came back with no receipts. I'm sorry that I live a boring life. I love peace, but war ready if the world is ready to see you bleed. The Elohim KTW. No, you can't sleep.
The Elohim, there we go back referencing, making that reference again. I'm the God MC.
All in life, I love peace, but war ready if the world is ready to see you bleed. The Elohim KTW, no you can't sleep, these images trouble you. Know the wires in your circle should puzzle you. If you were street smart.
No, the wires in your circle is troubling you. Yo!
Your purpose. It was fun until you start to put money in the streets. Then lost money because they came back with no receipts. I'm sorry that I live a boring life. I love peace. But war ready if the world is ready to see you bleed. The Elohim KTW.
Can I bleed him? Let me bleed him. Bad.
You you. No, you can't sleep, these images trouble you. Know the wires in your circle should puzzle you. If you were street smart, then you would have caught that your entourage is only to hustle you. 100 niggas that you.
If you were street smart, you only know that your entourage is only to hustle you. Yeah, people learn that lesson too late. Everybody around you ain't for you. That's why if you see people with very small circles, that's why. Damn.
We should puzzle you. If you were street smart, then you would have caught that your entourage is only to hustle you. 100 niggas that you got on salary, and 20 of them want you as a casualty. And one of them is actually next to you, and two of them is practically tired of your lifestyle. Just don't got the audacity to tell you, but let me tell you some game.
Oh my god! Yo! Yo! Yo!
If you were street smart, then you would have caught that your entourage is only to hustle you. 100 niggas that you got on salary, and 20 of them want you as a casualty.
100 niggas that you paying, 20% of them want you dead.
And one of them is actually next to you, and two of them.
And one of them is actually next to you. So basically, somebody you think is your right hand man.
Is practically tired of your lifestyle, just don't got the audacity to tell you, but let me tell you some.
And two of them is actually tied to your lifestyle, but they don't got the audacity to tell you.
Next to you, and two of them is practically tired of your lifestyle, just don't got the audacity to tell you, but let me tell you some game, cause I can see you, my little homie. You playing dirty with propaganda, hit blow up on you.
But I can save you, you my little homie. He basically, yo, yo, Kendrick that wipes you down, yo, yo. Even in all of this, he's basically trying to save Drake for himself in a sense with that line. God damn. I don't think Drake should respond now. I don't think he should respond. I mean, he can. I'm going to listen to it and I'm not going to be biased. If it's hot, it's hot, but god damn. Whew.
Two of them is practically tired of your lifestyle, just don't got the audacity to tell you, but let me tell you some game, cause I can see you, my little homie. You playing dirty with propaganda, hit blow up on you. You playing nerdy with Zach Bia and Twitter bots, but your reality can't hide behind Wi-Fi. Your little means is losing steam, they figured you out. The forced opinions is not convincing, y'all need a new route. It's time.
Yup, he's seeing it. The forced opinions ain't working, though. The manipulation of the media, it ain't working. We see through that bullshit. That's what he depended upon, you know, in previous beefs, you know, the opinion that, you know, trying to manipulate the masses and whatnot. We see through the shit.
Ain't high behind Wi-Fi. Your little means is losing steam. They figured you out. The forced opinions is not convincing. Y'all need a new route. It's time that you look around on who's around you before you figure that you're not alone. Ask what Mike would do.
And wrapped it up back with another MJ reference. God damn.
This is losing steam. They figured you out. The forced opinions is not convincing. Y'all need a new route. It's time that you look around on who's around you before you figure that you're not alone. Ask what Mike would do.
And then fading out with some more, I believe that's Teddy P. Are one of them old school people. I don't remember the name of the person, but god damn, Kendrick. You know what's ironic with this too? Euphoria started with a oldie record, and here this record ends with an oldie. So from beginning to end, like he nothing he does is without a method to it. God damn. Shit. Kendrick really said back to back, I'ma get back to that. They trying to hide this in the algorithm already. Have you ever thought that Ovi is working for me? This is actually crazy. Yeah. this song isn't for the people. It's personally for Drake to warn him his friends are out to get him. This is psychological warfare. Kendrick baiting Drake to drop a 6:45 a.m. in Kentucky. He can drop the real diss. Love it. Drake effed around and woke up Godzilla. Drake ain't even sweating right now. His four ghostwriters are in the basement pacing back and forth. Shit, the OVO sweatshop is under mandatory overtime. You don't get to go home. You don't get the shower. You don't get to leave until you come up with something. It's not even a diss. Kendrick trying to make him aware and protect him like a son. Which is crazy because that goes back to Drake's line. What's a prince to a king? A son, nigga. And here he is giving him some fatherly advice like a father would to a son. Like, goddamn. Yo. Who am I if I don't go to war? K-Dot. Planting the seed of doubt that there's a trade in his label is actually genius considering Drake's open about his trust issues and insecurities. This is some medieval shit. I'm sorry I live a boring life. I love peace. K-Dot just like me. Oh, man. He said, the wires in your circle must puzzle you. Somebody in his circle pillow talking, but remember 40 told Drake's business? I think it's time for Drake to just go ahead and apologize. Laughing my ass off. Imagine how awkward the room is when Drake hears this with his boys. They all gonna start, nah, we really fuck with you for real, for real. I know Drake PR and social media bot team, man. They gotta work OT on a Friday. J. Cole wiping sweat from his forehead, knowing about the bullet he dodged by deleting his diss and staying out of this. Yeah, this shit was crazy. God damn, bro. Shit. That's gonna do it for this video. I appreciate you all for tuning in. Drop your comments below. What'd you think about the record? God fucking damn. Also, be sure to go to my website, 6893.com, and get you guys some merch. I'm later wanting the latest pieces from there. This is the Stay Down Until You Come Up shirt. This is the black and red version. Stay down until you come up is basically a mindset and a philosophy that I've adopted where, you know, you keep pushing through until you ultimately, you know, you reach your goal. And then the slashes on the shirt represents, you know, all the trials and tribulations you're going to go through as you, you know, ultimately reach your goal. So, yeah. But other than that, everybody have a good day. Peace.
Damn, chat. Fuck. This boy is good. I'm going to give him his credit. This boy is good. He is good. This is tough. I like it. By the way, he dropped it at 6:16, which is like literally, I'm on the East Coast, so he dropped it about 30 minutes ago, which is 9:16. Do you think he dropped it? Obviously, he's trying to tell a certain shit with the drops. The first drop is 8:24. Obvious mentions. Euphoria was dropped at 8:24 a.m. in the West Coast, which was 11:24 here. Is that right? Yeah. 8 and 24 are significant numbers. That's Kobe. Kobe 24, Kobe 8. 6:16... Well, you could say 6 stands for Toronto the 6. Let's not get into the 16 part right now. It's not a good thing. But if we match it to a date, all right, okay, all right.